The X is back. TEDx Luxembourg City is doing an event this year on the 12th of May. Only this time we're doing things just a little bit differently. This time we're inviting one of you to come and do a talk at our event. You have the opportunity to announce your idea to not just a local audience, but a global audience. You know, one of our TED speakers here in Luxembourg has had over 12 million views on his TED talk. Maybe you could be the next person with that great idea. What do you need to be eligible? If you're between the ages of 12 and 18 and you go to school in Luxembourg, you're eligible. All you need to do is go to www.tedxluxembourgcity.org and upload one of two things. Either you can write an essay of around 400 words maximum telling us what your idea is, or for those of you who don't like writing essays, like me, you can do a little video like this, no more than 3 minutes though, and tell us what your idea is. But what is an idea? Well, maybe you've had that opportunity to tell somebody something, your friends or family, and they said to you, hey, that's a really good idea. Well, tell us about it. Or maybe somebody's given you a piece of advice. That advice has really worked for you. It's made a real influence on your life. Well, come and tell us about it. Maybe there's a problem that you found a solution to. Come and tell us about it. Enter the idea competition, go to the website and upload your idea, and we will select the very, very best idea. We will contact you and we'll make sure that everything goes perfectly well for you on the TED stage. I really look forward to hearing from you.